Hi, this is Aarti here, and this time's collection of the students is completely from futuristic to military meets fashion to a different kind of approach to the fashion world today. And the students have done a great job bringing in a collection from different parts of, you can even say, the galaxy, and putting in the whole plethora of ideas in front of them for this particular show. And I'm extremely excited to be a part of this project and help them throughout this journey, and I'm looking forward for the show today. So all the best to all of them who participated, and do wonders in all your future endeavors. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Sushmita Agarwal. Today I'm here at the INIFD Fashion Show, and I'm really happy to be here. I was just backstage and got a little sneak peek at the collection and the work the students have done, and I must say I'm really, really impressed. I can't wait to watch the show.
Present here. FIDA, the design school, is celebrating its 10th year of imparting design knowledge. Headed by Mrs. S. Farida Khan, FIDA is not only known for strong education background, but also for the quality of exposure given to the students, which makes it one of its kind. Our corporate partners, INIFT, Annamalai University, London School of Trends, New York Fashion Week, London Fashion Week, help us in providing quality education to our students. FIDA focuses on design-based education, where students can get trained hands-on in subjects like fashion design, interior design, photography, web design, fashion styling, and visual merchandising. There are fields which provide maximum scope for self-employment. Now, I would like to call upon stage Mrs. S. Farida Khan, Director of FIDA, the Design School, INIFT Chennai, to address the gathering.
Good evening, one and all. It's always a pleasure to welcome the family of my students, because it is, I think, your passion to see your child grow forward and helping the child in reaching their dreams is what has brought them here. I think that should be given a big round of applause. It is for the parents who are here today. And the students who are putting up their collection today have gone through a lot of mentorship throughout the year. It is their thought process that has been mentored by my teachers. Suparna is here and Aarti is here, and they have done a wonderful job. Please make sure that you definitely encourage each and everybody that is coming on the stage here and make it a really good show. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am, for enlightening the audience with your kind words. So before we get started with the show, I would like to give you all a brief insight about Folio. So Folio is a platform FIDA, the design school, provides all its graduating students to showcase their fresh Gen X designs. This is a stepping stone for our students who are the future of the Indian fashion industry. Folio 2019 annual graduation fashion show is the only show where students have the liberty to bring out unconventional designs focusing on a futuristic and progressive line of clothing. So let's get started with the show. Let's put our hands together for our student designers collection, Monisha. Down side to side like a roller coaster.
Moving up and down side to side like a roller coaster.
Ready or not, here I come, you can't hide. Fear not, here I come, you can't hide. Ready or not, here I come, you can't hide. Ready or not, here I come, you can't hide.
Designer collection, Jinal Jain.
Keep on.
designer Monisha. Student designer Jinal. For student designer Neha. For student designer Anushka. Into the show, I would like to give you a quick heads up about New York Fashion Week. INIFD created history for being the first ever Indian student body to showcase its student designs at a major international platform, New York Fashion Week. We are very proud to bring to you a feel of New York at Folio.
Yourself, so you hang on me. Saw the same, no, we on the moving. Game of Range Rolls, we all be cruising. See, I got jetpack for the setback. Waiting, cloud nine on the downtime. No dating, pound sign, not the pound sign. But the blow like a landmine on my downtown. On the sound fine, on the sound fine. Maybe on the sound fine. Take a look for yourself all around.
I'm super fly. bit faster. It's not without, so pump it louder. I'm king of my world, king of my castle, and the rest just doesn't matter.
Let's continue with Folio Annual Graduation Fashion Show with the next set of student designers.
Stop till I'm good and done. We're gonna push it harder, gonna climb up higher. It's like I just can't miss. I was made for this. I show the world I'm stronger. Prove it to them I'm a fighter. I can't help but win. I was made for this. Yeah, I was made for this. Find out you can't hold me down. You see, I'm the king, 'cause I got that crown. Oh, you could try your best to step in my ring. Oh, but I'll just knock you dead like it wasn't a thing. I'm gonna push it harder. Gonna climb up higher. It's like I just can't miss. I was made for this. I show the world I'm stronger. Prove it to them I'm a fighter. I can't help but win. I was made for this. Push it harder, gonna climb up higher. It's like I just can't miss. I was made for this.
Something, you about to see something. It's coming, it's coming. We're unstoppable now. Oh, oh, oh. Ain't nothing gonna take us down. We're unstoppable now. Oh, oh, oh. Fade to black, take a bow. We're unstoppable now. Like a freight train, swimming upstream, the pressure's inside.
unstoppable now. Stop it now. We run it, gonna mow you down. There's a new day rising. Ain't gonna be no compromising. You about to see something. You about to see something. It's coming, it's coming. We're unstoppable now.
For student designer Lochan.
It's coming, you can't stop it now. We run it, gonna mow you down. There's a new day. About to see something, you about to see something.
Let's put our hands together for student designer Kirti. Deepika.
You're about to see this. You're about to witness. Don't miss it. Don't miss it. We're unstoppable now.
Kirubahari.
It's coming, you can't stop it now. We run it, gonna mow you down.
Let's put our hands together for student designer Falguni.
You about to see something. You about to see something. It's coming. It's coming. We're unstoppable now.
Now I would like to call upon stage director of Fida the Design School, Mrs. Farida Khan, to grace the room.
We're picking up steam, just like a freight train, swimming upstream, the pressure's insane.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of yet another fabulous show. We hope you all enjoyed the show just as much as our students enjoyed putting it together for all of you. Hoping to see all of you again soon. Thank you.
Moving up and down, side to side.
Okay, so how did you guys like my show? How was it? How was the experience? How was everyone's collection? Did you like it?
It was excellent. Hard work by all the students over here, and of course it will definitely go to Farida ma'am, who has taken so much pain to do the background thing for all the children over here. Excellent work.
Oh, it was too good. In fact, as Mama said, it was quite good. The showcase was very good. The collections were all nice and different.
Yeah, it was a great show. I think our youngsters are catching up with the Bollywood and Hollywood. I wish some more shows are there, and it was something nice. Really, the students have worked hard, and hats off to the parents for coming here and encouraging all the children. This is how one should grow in life. Good luck to all.
I really loved the show. Like, ignore the nepotism, but I really loved her work better than the rest. So sorry. But otherwise, very good work. Keep it up. Thank you.
My dear darling father, how was the show? How did you like
it? Great. Good work by INIFT. Farida ma'am and the students, they have put in a lot of hard work. It's a good show. It's a good stepping stone for the students. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Lochan. I just graduated from Fida, the design school, and I just showcased my collection. It was my theme was Kaleidoscope, and the name of my collection was Conscious Chaos. And I had used a variety of colors, and I used all bright and vibrant colors for my collection. Thank you.
It was a great show, and I wish all the participants who had participated for the designing of dress all the best, and thank you.
They have got a great way to go ahead. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Falguni and I'm a student from INIFT. For the past about 7 to 8 months, we've been working on a collection, and my collection's name is Villainous Disguise. It's all about a woman being elite, but at the same time shadowing her darkness inside, and that's what I've portrayed in my clothes. So I hope you enjoyed it, and my mom's very proud of me. Thank you.
We're all really proud of her, really love her work and her dedication to this. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Deepika Mehta, and my collection is all about seductive hypnotism. That's my theme. I've been working for like 6, 7, 8 months now, and we've come up with a collection, and that's all. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the show.
Hello, this is Kriba from Fida the Design School. Actually, I was so nervous. But then I'm so happy to showcase my collection. It was so amazing. I never expected that it would be so much amazing. I'm still nervous. I don't know what to talk. Thanks to my parents and my family, I'm so happy today.
Actually, she looked stunning in the ramp, and all her collections were so unique.
Oh.